It'll be 2,500 hours on this Cat 272D. This is a big one. Got a closed cab with the two-speed in it, heat and air conditioning. One that came in that we just traded in. We're going to sell it as is, but as far as I know, she runs and drives great.